It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. It makes me tender leave my saving bag rolled up and stashed on your account. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds. It's things that have dried upon some. The back roads by the rivers of my memory keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. Knowing that the world will not be cursing nor forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. How is you just gentle on my mind? Though the wheat fields and the clothesline and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman was crying to her mother, she took me and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I did my cup of soup back from the gurgling crack and cauldron train yard. My beard a rough and cold fire, dirty hat pulled low across my face. Two cup hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my bursting fire. Kept you waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. Yeah.